There's no man on the planet Earth that has opened the Bible and brought it out to the capacity that the bishop has done it. That's why I admire the man. That's why I'm friends with him. And that's why I trust him. Because the greatest book on the face of the planet Earth, the Lord put the Spirit on him to go through it and take us to what you see in this room right now.
Because I believe everything you said is for our soul. We are here doing the hard work, but guess what? It's because you, God has choose you to lead the flock.
You never give up. You never give up. I thank the Most High God for using you to pull me out of this wretched world.